tracking some breaking news from overnight now. Two men are in critical condition this morning following a shooting along Cambria Street in Kensington. Investigators say the shooting happened there just after 3:30 this morning. Two men were fighting when police say one of them pulled out a gun and started shooting at the other. Police believe the one man who was the initial shooter was likely shot inadvertently with his own gun. So far, no arrests.